Presets are the easiest way to optimize your WordPress site using the LiteSpeed Cache plugin. Each preset contains a pre-tuned set of options, which can be used with LiteSpeed Cache to optimize any WordPress site. You can configure your ideal level of optimization with just a few clicks. In this tutorial, we will show you how to install and activate the LiteSpeed Cache plugin, how to apply a preset, how to revert back to a previous configuration, and how to use presets with the WordPress command line interface. We'll also give you the answers to a few common questions. Let's start by installing the plugin. Log into your WordPress dashboard. Navigate to Plugins, then Add New. Search for LiteSpeed Cache and click the Install Now button. Once the plugin's installed, click Activate to activate the plugin. You can find presets under the LiteSpeed Cache menu. If you don't see it, make sure you're using version 5.3 or higher of the plugin. If you've installed the plugin from the WordPress plugin directory as demonstrated, this won't be an issue. Choose a preset from the Standard Presets tab and press the Apply Presets button. Answer OK when prompted to continue. Your old settings will be backed up and the new preset settings will be applied. Be sure to test your site and make sure everything is working as expected. This is especially important if you've chosen one of the more aggressive presets. If the preset you chose causes a problem for your site, you can revert back to your previous settings. Here's how to do that. Scroll to the bottom of the Standard Presets tab to see the History section. This is where you will find any backups that were saved when you applied a preset. To return your LiteSpeed Cache configuration back to the way it was, just click the link to the most recent backup file and your previous configuration will be restored. If you prefer to use the WordPress command line interface, you can apply and revert presets that way using the LiteSpeed-presets command. Here are a few examples. Apply the basic preset with the command WP LiteSpeed-presets apply basic. Get a list of backups with the command WP LiteSpeed-presets get underscore backups. This command will display a list of backups with numerical references, and you can use these numbers to restore the backups. Restore a backup with the command WP LiteSpeed-presets restore, followed by the backup number. Here are a few of our most frequently asked questions. How do I choose a preset? For most sites, we suggest trying the advanced preset because it takes a balanced approach to optimization and speed. You shouldn't need to manually tweak many settings, but if you do experience difficulty, you can always revert to your previous settings. Presets are listed in order of risk and skill level. If you are new to caching and you prefer to set it and forget it, then stick with Essentials or Basic. On the other hand, if you are a seasoned pro or you're an adventurous tinkerer, you might want to try one of the other presets at the end of the list. Remember, no matter what you choose, it is easy to change your mind and revert back to the previous configuration. See the links in the description for more information about each preset's specific settings. Can I modify LiteSpeed Cache settings after applying a preset? Yes, it is absolutely possible to edit any plugin settings after applying a preset. Presets are just an easy way to get started. They give you a good base optimization to start with, but many complex websites will need more fine-tuning to achieve their best possible page score or user experience. How can I get more fine-tuning specifically for my website? Presets are a simple way to get started, but if your site design is complicated or you just don't want to get your hands dirty with WordPress admin, LiteSpeed offers a paid support service. We'll be happy to do the optimization for you. See the video description for a link. Standard presets, which were developed by our LiteSpeed team, provide a simple way to apply pre-configured optimization settings for every comfort level. But this is just a start. Eventually, we hope to include presets that have been submitted by members of our own community to cover a wide variety of site styles and needs. Until then, we thank you for liking, sharing, and subscribing. See you soon!